Okay, here's how the game works. Who remembers what it's called? Okay, cool. Now my question is, who has a birthday in July? What's your birthday?
Tomorrow.
What's your birthday? Sorry, it's Antonio's birthday party right now. So what Antonio says, we're gonna go by. Antonio, do you prefer Coke or Pepsi?
Coke.
Fantastic. So everybody on Antonio's mind is going to be Coke. Now, it's Antonio's birthday, so we want to respect where he's standing, right? Because he made that choice. We're gonna stand in line with him. He's there already standing in line. We're going to come up here. Thank you. Now, Antonio likes Coke, which means that we have Pepsi today, okay? Today we do. Thank you. Now, here's how the game works. Remember, this is another way to get our heart rate up. So, wait, what's our goal? To get our
heart rate up.
Oh. Which is going to make our heart rate up go faster? If we're moving slow or we're moving fast?
Fast.
Cool. So, when I say pull, Antonio and his team is going to move, wait, slow or fast?
Fast.
Fast to their partner. Right? And what they're going to do on this side is they're going to high-five or hand their partner, or they might be leaning against the partner. You have to be touching your partner on this side. High-five or something like that, okay? Can I see an example? When I say Coke, what do your side do?
Rush.
Go to your partner.
It's dead.
Cool. I think we can go faster. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. We are going to move quickly to our partners. Go. Okay. We're going to try one more time. I need everybody to go faster than they did last time. Go.
Great, dude. Hey, here. We're going to do open the car. Just one time.
Are you ready? Cool. Thank you. Go back.